Good morning, one and all present here. Today, I, Vithatri Nautiyal of ASN Senior Secondary School, would like to present my views on the topic life skills. Life skills are the art of living, which help us draw a personal and professional sketch of life. Broadly speaking, the term life skills is usually used for any of the skills needed to deal well and effectively with the challenges of life. One of the most important among the life skills is self-awareness and empathy. They are the key part of human emotional intelligence. They describe about one's degree of self-awareness and being able to put oneself in shoes of others. With this, I would like to recollect an incident. One day, when I was in a school for a competition, I observed one boy who was running forward carelessly, thrusting everyone else in front of him. He even pushed his principal, although he was well aware of the fact that the person he has just pushed was an elder, but did not mind to even say a sorry. How a person could be so merciless? God has gifted us with the emotional intelligence, but why can't people use it properly? Thus, I would like to conclude with the fact that life skills play an important role in one's life and is embedded in each human, and our duty is just to cherish it. Thank you.